Hello, Cross Community Church. I just want to say today that I love you and I really, really appreciate your support of our missions in Africa, Liberia, Africa. We have a lot of good things going on there. God is blessing us. And one of the things that's happening there at Phoebe Gray Memorial Orphanage is that God put it on my heart a couple years ago to expand the ministry to include babies at the orphanage. And about a year ago, we finished renovating a building, a large building there on the campus. We put a lot of money into it. God's people responded very well. And we have 9 children in the baby house. Before we had this baby house, our age limit was 7 and up. And now we're receiving babies, even newborn babies. Not too long ago, we got twin babies that were only 7 days old, and their names are Elijah and Elisha. And so we're just praising God. Also, I have been assigned to the church there at Phoebe Gray, and I'm real anxious to get back to Africa so I can start training the children there to evangelize their neighborhood and bring some people from the neighborhood into the church. Also, a friend of mine and I, a man that I've been mentoring for about 10 years, was assigned to a church that has been abandoned. He's been assigned to a church that has been abandoned for 26 years to renew that church, and I'm helping him with that. I called it the Dry Bones Project because we're renovating. We're bringing something alive that was once alive but was now dead. And we went to this place, and there was no roof on the building. There were trees growing up in the sanctuary, and I put this on Facebook. People responded, and within a month and a half, we had the roof on, we had the ceiling on, we had the trees out of the sanctuary, we have doors on the building, and we have the floor cemented, and we are having services. And my friend Pastor Anthony has services every Sunday and usually on Friday, and people are coming and people are getting saved. I just want to thank you for the work that you do in the kingdom of God by supporting missionaries. Thank you very much. I love you.